the south side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you'd better be aware of a man called Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he is troubled, and he stands about 6'4". All the downtown ladies call him treetop lover. All the studs they call him sir. But he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Bad of that old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Now Leroy, he's a gambler. He loves his fancy clothes. He likes to wave that big fat diamond ring under everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, an Eldorado too, 32 gun in his pocket just for fun. He got a razor in his shoe.
He's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Bad of that old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Now Friday, about a week ago, old Leroy is shooting dice. At the end of the bar was a woman named Doris, and man, she sure looked nice. When he laid his eyes upon her, trouble soon began. Leroy Brown, he learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man.
Because he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.
He's bad,
bad, bad, Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole downtown. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog.